You all appreciate it.
The woman who neared me, sacrificed everything to raise me, who carried me for 9 months along with two lovers, one son and two daughters. Never had a childhood to call their own, never brought up in a happy home. Many things they have affected her, but to her children she showed much care. Got married but it didn't go well, turned to God while living in hell. Divorced her husband, my father, I love him as well, but this one's for her. When a woman puts everything after her children, thank her every day cause she's the reason you're living. She's the reason for what you amount to, so always be sure to keep her around you. Happy really kills. I hope that will wake you, have at least one of your skills.